last mass tonight. It's kind of smoky. Where should I park?
Oh, anywhere you want. Lots of space.
They're not going. No one's going through there? Or?
Nope.
Okay. I'll just turn around then, I guess. out of the Fauquier fire zone, working a 14-hour shift, so I'm out of here. And I think things are shutting down, but who knows. Kilometer 7, heading back to kilometer 15. Not sure what kind of video we'll get with all this rain, but give it a shot.
This is the right way out, right?
Yes. There is only one way in, one way out.
Yeah, there's a road going off.
Yeah.
thought maybe you're setting up somewhere.
Yeah, do you want to just wait there? I'm just going to throw my signs out here.
Oh, you can't? No, I'm leaving.
Oh, you're leaving.
Yeah, if they call, they'll send another guard.
Okay.
Yeah, it's already been 15 hours, so.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay, I just thought I'd get you to sit here for a few minutes while I threw my
I can for a few minutes, sure. Yeah.
Okay, because like I said, that's where I'm going to put it. I'll just put the signs right here and all the way up.
Okay, so you're going to turn around or something? Or I got to get off to the side or what?
No, no, I'm going to put my flagger here and then go farther up and then I'll just have it right here.
Okay.
So that people can turn around and skedoodle, right? Yeah, it's just that right away, then all of a sudden they know it's like, whoo, right here.
Okay,
just gotcha. Because there's a bit of a curve. And she did say down by the EMT, like, I mean, I know it's blocked off, but people will come in with their freaking power saws. So this way here, there is nothing past this access.
Okay.
Right?
Gotcha.
Yeah.
You want a hand with your stuff there? Or? Out of here eventually. Plans have changed a little bit. The flagger's staying to block off another road, but got my 14 hours in, so I'm going to head out. You need anything?
No.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
See you later.
Okay.
Take care. on the next video.